Hi guys, so I just had a couple of treatments done here, a hair transplant and a gynecomastia surgery. And these are both things that I've been wanting to do for a very long time, but I was very nervous and I was very scared, you know, worrying about the pain and the recovery time and how I'm gonna handle it with people in public and all. So I just, when I was visiting, I dropped by Dr. Faisal's clinic and I met him. And I had a good conversation with him. He was very clear about, you know, how it's gonna be like pre-surgery, during the surgery, and how it's gonna be afterwards. And I sort of got the confidence to go ahead with it after 15 years. And I'm so glad that I went ahead with it. The doctor was very professional. The entire staff here at Elegance was so helpful. And it's just only been a couple of days, and you can see I'm fresh, I'm feeling so good, I'm feeling better than ever. And I'm so glad that I took this step. And I'm just looking forward to the next 6 months when all of this is going to heal and I'm gonna have the body and the hair that I've been wanting. So if anyone is thinking about it, don't be scared, don't worry about it. Just go for it, you'll be glad that you took this decision, okay?